Hi Cancer, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Cancer. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, Cancer, we'll be picking few cards, guys. So these are the cards for your general energies, guys, Cancers. And these are the cards for your relationship. And I'll be picking more cards for your career situation, guys. So these are the cards for your career situation, Cancers. And one card from the Crystal Spirits Oracle. This is the card. I'll leave it here. So we will turn that card at last, guys, Cancers. So let's see what are these cards. So it is Nine of Cups in reverse, the Star, and Knight of Cups in reverse. So with these cards in your situation, Cancers, you have goals and aspirations for yourself. So it may be in your career or in your life. You have huge dreams and you have faith in those dreams to manifest for you. And you are working towards those dreams, guys, today. And your career situation is improving. It's on that positive growth. And you are seeing success in your career situation, guys. Things are going in the right way. Maybe for some of you, you may also face some difficulties, because in certain situations there are people who are not telling you the truth. So they are trying to involve you in some kind of fraudulent activities in your career, maybe involve you in some kind of fraudulent investment, financial investment or schemes. So you need to be really careful, guys, Cancers. So it may be in your career, or it may be if it is something in your personal life. This person you are in connection with, they are having some plans in their mind, guys. So they cannot be trusted. That is what I see, guys. But whatever your situation is, Cancers, you have some troubles today. Certain things are going right. Just like I said, maybe in your business things are going well. There is someone trying to swindle you, maybe financially, or it may be in your life, this person. So whatever your situation is, you are having that peace of mind because you have that acceptance in your heart with your situation, guys. So no matter how things are going, you are just bouncing back, like whatever troubles you are facing, you are just bouncing back to your happy self. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. Cancers, let us see what are the cards for your relationship now. We have the Fool, Devil in reverse, and Ace of Wands in reverse. So in your situation today, guys, in your relationship, maybe for some of you, you may have some weakness. It may be some addictions that you have, bad habits maybe, or some behaviors, something that is stressing your health. So you need to be really careful, guys, because these addictions are affecting your life, your quality of life. So you have to keep a check on these addictions. Go for that moderation. So if it is something like drinking or smoking that is ruining your health, you have to take care of it. Go for that moderation. And in certain things, in this connection, related to this connection, you are just rushing towards. Maybe for some of you, you have met this person. So you are simply rushing, thoughtless, what you need to do. So some immature decisions, that may again be the reason for troubles in love, guys. Troubles in this connection. Maybe you are moving in fast with this person without that thought whether they are compatible for you, they are good enough for you. So you are in this connection, but there are some troubles because of your immaturity or their immaturity or some habits. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. So let us see what are the cards for your career situation. We pick three cards. So we have 10 of Swords, 9 of Swords in reverse, and 10 of Wands in reverse. So maybe in your career situation, guys, you are having lot of troubles, facing lot of stress, fear, apprehension, and things may not be going right for you. Maybe some kind of stress or some kind of worries because of some delays or suspensions, whatever projects or deals you were planning for your work. So that may get delayed, some kind of difficulties because of that. Or there may be people trying to compete with you in your work. They are ready to grab your opportunities, or they are grabbing your opportunities. Too much competition may be, guys. So that may be the reason that things are not going well for you. Things are going downhill in your career situation, guys. That is what I see. And you feel really embarrassed for your situation, guys, Cancers. But Cancers, these are just cards. You need not worry what we are getting here. So maybe you need some, you need to correct on certain things to avoid the situation. So you can take this as a warning for you all. So in your career situation, whatever you need to do right, you can do that, guys. So let's see what is your crystal spirit's guidance. It is Spirit Quartz. So this card stands for that harmony, universal love and cooperation, guys, connecting to community. So I see in your career, maybe if you are able to work with people in a harmonious way, you will be unleashing a great positive potential in your work situation, guys. The same way in this relationship, if you are open, have that open conversation, be open about yourself and be open to listen to that other person and have that desire to understand that person and work together in this connection, you will be able to make this connection proceed in a positive way. So that is what I see with these cards, guys, for your reading. I hope this reading resonates. If it does, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Cancers.